This week's topic is building wealth. You know, over the long term, building wealth is important to educating children, retiring, and accomplishing other major goals and objectives. It's important to start by setting your goals and be very specific about that, whether it be a short-term goal of coming up with a down payment for a house purchase that you'd like to make, or a long-term goal like retiring in 20 or 25 years. You need to be realistic with your goals. It's not realistic to expect that you could save $100,000 for your children's education in 2 years. Not very many people could accomplish that one. Saving early and often is very important here, and getting into the habit of savings and being very disciplined about your investing is what I've seen helps people to accomplish their long-term goals. Having an emergency reserve is also important, because then you're not tapping your retirement funds or your other investments in case something happens and you need to come up with some money. Reviewing your homeowner's insurance is important because your home is your biggest asset. If something happened to it and you were not insured to the proper level, the difference in the money has to come out of your pocket. What about your credit score? Really important to have a good credit score here, because it affects things like job prospects, which could make you more money, insurance rates, which could save you more money, and your ability to get an apartment. So don't max out your cards. Keep your credit utilization ratio as low as possible. The biggest one here is live below your means, not at your means. There's no way you're going to build wealth if you're spending all the money that you make. You know, another way that you can make more money, to save more money, is to work on your career. Spend time each year, each day, each week, whatever time frame makes sense for you, to work on your career, whether it's just reading about what's going on in your industry or formally talking about career advancement courses. Now, liability insurance is another one that's important on your homeowners and your car. Another area where if something happened and you were sued, some money could come out of your pocket to pay for that. Budgeting is also an important thing to do along with all of this. By making sure where the money is coming in and where it's going, that is an important factor when looking to build long-term wealth. Also, your employer can even help. If you're not participating in your 401k to at least the point where you get the full match, you're leaving money on the table. For further insight, consider seeking help from a financial planner, and make sure that you consistently review and you are on top of building that long-term wealth.